And this Extreme Rules match is underway, the kind of match that can make or break careers.
It's certainly a moment of truth for many superstars. An opportunity to display one's toughness and barbaric size.
No! Into a powerbomb!
Oh, look at the...
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it!
Power!
Sit down! Powerbomb!
Oh, just in case the first few didn't hurt, there's another.
Big boot! Vicious!
Into the ring again.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can remind you real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
Looking bad for her here.
Her mom made good use of the stipulation. She better watch out.
What's gonna happen here?
Big boot on the mark.
Oh, what a counter.
Nice hip toss.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Enough already.
Spin kick to the midsection.
And she has an answer for Liv. Getting set up for something in the corner.
She adjusts it and reverses it. And responds with a counter of their own.
Bang!
Oh, stomping away.
Working to neutralize that arm.
She avoids the attack completely. A running hurricane run.
Beautiful. Here's a snapmare.
Wait.
Kick right in the face.
Ooh. She's feeling the hurt here.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
What a 10th Street slam.
Awesome, what a counter.
Pulls the ripcord, knee strike to the face.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Golly, that could do permanent damage.
Unbelievable.
Deadlift, apron, suplex.
Double stop.
Ooh, what a forearm claw.
This blitz is just,
oh man, every single one hitting the mark.
Turning the tables. Oh, step up, Benzieri. Oh man, I'll tear your hamstring.
What was to your career?
Good night.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
The superstar is striking in every way possible.
A barrage.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Tilt the world.
The up drag.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Going up high with the punch.
Showing signs of slowing now.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
A jumping stop to the gut.
Chokes in. Oh, no.
All the way.
Draped across the middle rope.
And down.
She must be close to finish now.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Let's take a trip to the Swiss Alps, shall we?
Judo throw.
Superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation. An incredible sight to see.
She's fighting back. And that one scouted. Oh, quite an effective counter.
Just a barrage of strikes. Goodness.
Good defense. Right to the back.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Oof. Lands the haymaker.
Textbook fences a takeover.
Very nicely done.
Landing some urgently needed offense there.
And in the back of Liv's mind, she has to be telling herself to finish this fight soon.
Oh my goodness.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
And she has an answer for Liv. Returning to the ring now. Sights set on the top rope.
Boom, just relentless. Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Another head kick.
Firm control.
Oh, God.
What a shot to the face.
Takeover. Basement.